My name is Paul, and I love tennis. I've been watching tennis games with my father since I was very young, but I never got a chance to pick up the racket. Not until freshman year spring season did I pick up the sport, and I realized this sport is actually much harder than I thought. I even had great difficulties hitting the balls over the net, so I was placed on the bottom of my JV team. Since then, I decided to grind on this sport, because I feel accomplished hitting tennis balls across the net, and I believe that hard work will finally pay off. I train very hard off season, and during summer, during weekend, and back home in China, and in the US. In order to improve myself, I also watch practices and games of professional players, learning about their forms, their footsteps, and the way they handle the game. In particular, Dominic Thiem, a one-handed backhand player who was incredible on clay court, became my idol. I imitated his playstyle, I watched his practice every day, and I even copied his tennis gears. I had the same racket he used. In my junior spring, I made our varsity team and contributed significantly to our successful season. We fell just short in the Knapsack tournament, but I firmly believe that we'll come back stronger next season because we all worked really hard during off-season.